business figure and thinker, author and agent provocateur, Peter Thiel. From Fiesole, Italy, Uncommon Knowledge.
You know, if I had to anchor on a single narrative, the one that I've come to believe very strongly is that there's something about science and technology that is very dangerous, that feels somewhat like a trap, where so many of these technologies have sort of a very dark, violent, even apocalyptic dimension.